So, Bismillah Rahman Rahim. My name is Dr. Umair Abu Bakr Sadiq, and today's topic of MCQs is Friday Clinicals at DHMC Foot and Ankle Session. You will be attempting 15 MCQs and you will be given 30 seconds for each MCQ. And after the MCQs are finished, we'll share the answers. So, if you guys are ready and can hear me, just say yes in the chat so that we can start. Okay, let me just put on the timer and we'll start. MCQ 1. MCQ 2. MCQ 3. MCQ 4. MCQ 5. MCQ 6. MCQ 7. MCQ 8. MCQ 9. MCQ 10. MCQ 11. MCQ 12. MCQ 13. MCQ 14. Last MCQ 15. Thank you. Now moving on to discussions. The answer to MCQ 1 is A, alpha, a long thin first metatarsal. MCQ 2, the correct answer is alpha, again A, osteochondrosis of metatarsal head. MCQ 3, the correct answer is A, anterolateral approach to chopart joint. MCQ 4, the correct answer is C, 2. MCQ 5, the correct answer is second and third toes, A. MCQ 6, the correct answer is C, 30 to 35 degrees. And reference is page 3922, Campbell. MCQ 7, the correct answer is B, 2. MCQ 8, the correct answer is C, tarsal coalition. MCQ 9, the correct answer is C, 45 degree oblique lateral view of the foot. MCQ 10, the correct answer is E, vena comitantis. MCQ 11, the correct answer is talocalcaneal coalition, C option. MCQ 12, the correct option is A, alpha or postromedial. MCQ 13, the correct answer is C, type 3. MCQ 14, the correct answer is B, medial cuneiform and base of second metatarsal. And the last MCQ, the correct answer is B, heel strike. Thank you, and I'll end this session and rejoin again for discussion.